once, I've said it twice, and I'll say it again. I think the man has to love the woman more.
I'll say it again too. They gotta love each other equally and be equally as invested. A lot of people don't realize the value of having a relationship like that. You both are trying your best. You both are crazy and obsessed with each other. Okay, maybe not quite obsessed, that's not healthy, but you know what I mean. You have a relationship like that, you genuinely and deeply respect your partner. And women do not respect men they see as below them. Well, if he loves her more, that's probably what's happening, and she won't respect him as much. Instead, he'll come off as clingy and obnoxious and overbearing. His efforts will not be appreciated or valued, and he'll get tired of that real quick. I mean, can you blame him? Men want you to reciprocate more than anything. So depriving him of that, how are you supposed to have a healthy relationship in that situation? Also not valuing and respecting your partner creates a whole another set of problems. More likely to cheat, more likely to disrespect him. Overall, it's just a losing relationship for him. And a lot of men aren't gonna put up with that crap anymore.